Summer students, beware. This is David Bienick at the Los Rios Community College District headquarters, where they say as many as 30% of the slots for students in summer sessions will be eliminated this year. That's because of the breakdown in state budget talks announced last night at the state capitol.